And why do you just assume that the baby's going to have your surname?
Well, it ain't going to be Milburn, because that's your ex-husband's name.
No, but it could be my maiden name, which is Franklin.
Are you going to change your name back to Franklin?
I don't know. Probably not, but I haven't thought about it yet.
Well, then it makes more sense if the baby's a Neiman. It's easier to stick to traditions, I think.
I'm actually surprised that you think like this, Jakob. It's so old-fashioned. I mean, next you'll be telling me that you vote Conservative.
I don't vote.
What do you mean you don't vote?
Never have.
You don't vote?
I think this would look good in our bedroom.
I think that would look good back in the box.
You're funny.